So we are waiting for that kind of leadership to partner with and to build a lot of things together. Today we signed MOUs. We believe it's the amount of that kind of investment is $20 billion. It's big for phase one. And definitely it's gonna grow every month, every year in bigger numbers, and it will be beneficial for both countries.